Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 565, and today I am going to discuss about the fruits and vegetables for blood, and more specifically that is called the condition anemia. Anemic condition means where we call it lack of blood. Actually the lack of blood means there is a reduction of red blood cells in our blood, and because of that the RBC, red blood cells, they fail to carry enough oxygen to different part of our body, and because of that reason we will feel weak, there will be fatigue and laziness. So to overcome this condition of anemia, doctors will recommend to go for supplement, multivitamin which is rich in iron. Rather than going to supplement, it is better to select the iron rich fruits and vegetables. So the richest dry fruit among all is pistachios. In India it is called as pista. Pista is the richest fruit in iron, and rest of the other fruit and vegetables are like almond, walnut, green vegetable, onion, garlic, oleo fruit and oleo oil. So once we are regularly taking these selective fruits and vegetables, definitely the deficiency of red blood cell will be reduced, and we will not suffer from weakness and fatigue. These pistachios are also very rich in antioxidants, is packed with antioxidants, and you know our blood, whenever it comes out, immediately it will clot, and the formation of clot is known as thrombose, that is thrombosis. And this pistachios, mean pista, is a very good anti-clotting agent also, and it will not allow very easily to form the clot or thrombosis, because a very special type of antioxidants are there, and these antioxidants, they are gamma tocopherol, phytosterol, and xanthophylls. They are very powerful antioxidants, and they will not allow the lipid to be oxidized into bad cholesterol, and that bad cholesterol is called LDL, low density lipoprotein, and in this way your arteries will be healthy, smooth, strong and elastic. It will not be fragile, weak, and it will not allow the formation of clot. Secondly, these antioxidants are powerful anti-inflammatory, so it will protect from inflammation, and once it is anti-inflammatory means again it will protect our heart muscles, and we will not get the cardiovascular problem. These pistachios are rich in vitamin A, C and B series, B1, B2, B6, that is B complex vitamins. That's why they are very good in supporting as a catalyst in enzyme action. They work as coenzyme, and vitamin A means it is rich in beta carotene, carotenoids, and that's why it will protect from cataract, and it will keep our eye healthy. This pistachio is very rich in protein, vegetable protein. That's why it will also add to our deficiency of protein, and also it will allow to lose your weight, and it will not allow obesity to continue. And it is also rich in mineral like potassium, calcium, magnesium, and that's why it is very good for our skin. So here, pistachio in Indian name is pista. The botanical name is Pistacia verolin, and it belongs to family Anacardiaceae. Pistachios, almond, walnut, onion, grape, olive oil and olive fruits, orange, lemon, legumes, green leafy vegetables, lentils, and also lentils, commonly known as pulses, dal. These are very good iron rich fruits and vegetables, and among all these, the richest one is that is called pistachios, pista. And this pista, it is the most iron rich fruit among nut, and those suffering from iron deficiency, and that iron deficiency is called anemic condition, that is called anemia, and can benefit from regular consumption of pistachios. Number two, it is rich in fat and protein. And protein, vitamins are A, C, B2, B6, B1 and vitamin E. It is having the minerals, potassium, magnesium and phosphorus. Pistachios are great source of antioxidants, and these very important antioxidants are gamma tocopherol, phytosterol and carotenoids. So these tocopherol and phytosterol and carotenoids, they are very very powerful antioxidants, and that's why it protects our heart and cardiovascular system, and there will not be formation of LDL, other than it will be reduced, and good cholesterol will be increased, that is high density lipoprotein, that is HDL. It is good for eye health because pistachios, they contain lutein and xanthine. So lutein and xanthine is very important for our eye, and it protects from cataract, and also it is very good for cancer, and it protects from different type of cancer. The most common is colon cancer. So if you are taking pistachios, there is less chance of getting colon cancer. Number five, it is beneficial for gut bacteria, and this is rich in fiber, and that fiber is called prebiotic, and this prebiotic fiber is very good food for your bacteria, and bacteria can thrive in presence of this fiber, and that's why we will be having healthy gut bacteria. And once gut bacteria is healthy, means all metabolic process will be good. Even our health and mood is all controlled by gut bacteria. Gut bacteria, the healthy gut bacteria, is very important factor for our good health. So because gut bacteria, because it is rich in healthy fiber called prebiotic fiber, is important for gut bacteria. It is good for sugar balance because it is having low glycemic index. Low glycemic index means those fruits and vegetables, if I tell you that it is low glycemic index, means it is very slowly hydrolyzed into glucose. So this pistachios, they have low glycemic index, and that's why they are not going to increase the blood sugar in your blood, rather than it is okay for those who are having diabetic condition. So with this I will stop, and thank you very much for watching the lecture.